physical command will be, you know, the main thing, and then, you know, try to get up with my secondary pitches.
Were there any particular adjustments you made mechanically in between starts?
Not mechanically, just, you know, look a little bit at the videos. Been missing a little bit up, so, you know, I needed to command my fastball first, and then the second stuff was kind of come together.
When you talk about missing a little bit up, seeing that on the video, what does that tell you about what you're doing?
Excuse me?
When you say you're missing up and you see that on the video, what does that tell you about what you're doing or not doing? How do you correct that?
That tells me that I'm not finishing the pitches, you know. I need to finish more of my pitches, bang on the way. I think that's the main thing. And then secondary pitches, the last thing, I didn't even get to throw that many breaking stuff. So I just need to, you know, to get rid of my hitting the glove.
You guys are still on top in the wild card, but the A's back just by 2 games right now. Do you feel pressure to perform tomorrow, knowing they're right on your tail?
I think nobody here got pressure. You know, we have a great team. We're winning a lot of games, so we lose one game. That's nothing. You know, we have to come back tomorrow and try to win a game.
Aaron Boone said, it has said for a while now, that this team hasn't really been clicking on all cylinders, hasn't been playing as well as it can. Why do you think that is?
What?
Aaron Boone said for a while now that this team hasn't been playing as well as it can. Why do you think that is?
I think everybody here, you know, they're great players, you know, and every time they step on the field, they're giving the 100%. You know, that's why, you know, we were here, because they're great players, you know. And we got, you know, great guys, great rookie that we call up, and everybody is enjoying playing and helping the team.
Have you and Gary addressed the signals problem that you had in Oakland?
Yeah, we fixed all the problems that we have, so I think we're good to, you know, whatever it takes.
Thank you.